Hello guys, my name is Nicomang Tamara Octaviana. You can call me Octaviana. I am from MBP 2A class and I am absent number 13. At this moment, I want to inform you about how to take care of your health so as not to get infected by the coronavirus or COVID-19. So, please stay tuned. So guys, the coronavirus or COVID-19 is virus that attack the body system throughout the mouth and survive in the throat for 3 or 4 days before moving to the lungs. So, we are advised to maintain self-health by the first, you must drinking many hot liquid such as coffee, soup, tea, and warm water every 20 minutes so that the mouth cavity remain moist. The second, you must regard with antiseptic material in warm water such as vinegar, salt, or lemon every day. And the third, you must washing your body after you gone because the virus can live in your skin, your hair, and your clothes. The fourth, you wash or spray disinfectant to all surface made of metal well because the virus can survive to 9 days in all object made of metal. The fifth, you spraying antiseptic or hand sanitizer or wash your hand every 20 minutes with foaming soap. And the sixth, please consume vitamin C and don't forget sunburn under the morning sun at 10 a.m. for about 15 minutes every day. And the last, if you love your life, your friend, your family, please stay at home to defeat the chains of the coronavirus spirit. So, that's some tips to maintain self-health from coronavirus outbreak. I hope helpful you and thank you for watching my video. And don't forget like, comment, and subscribe my channel if you like my channel. And thank you so much and have a nice day!